The People's Democratic Party, PDP, has called an emergency meeting of its National Executive Committee, NEC, for Monday. The national leadership of the party sent out an invitation to members of the committee to converge at its national secretariat Monday amidst unconfirmed reports that it had agreed to change its name. The notice sent out was, however, silent on the agenda of the meeting, which had been slated for 4 p.m. Signed by the national secretary of the party, Sen. Umaru Sowry, the notice said the national chairman of the party, Prince Uche Sekandu, enjoined all members to attend.